Yuck.
I'll see you later, guys.
Yes,
yeah,
you're...
have a good one. Have a good one. And yeah, some of course, continuing the old game. Well, if it still works. Let's see. Where the hell is it? There. Because they had a couple of updates recently. Might be it won't work properly. So let's see. Sound music is off. Okay. Let's see if we can. Oops, you're seeing nothing right now. A black screen. Capture cursor, yes. Okay. So you should see. Oh, it's gone now, and it's back now. You now should see Gold Rush. Yeah. Gotta do that too.
Here's to Nico.
I mean, in theory, I actually have a chat command for that. But...
yeah.
But I don't know what the category is actually called. Gold Rush. Yeah, Gold Rush. The game. So, should be switched now. Well, I probably should change the title too, yeah? Continuing. Yeah, I mean, that would be fitting, at least. So, let's see if we can actually load the game. Or if it just goes bonkers. I mean, you should see the game. Tell me if the quality goes shit again. Although I think last time I had just had the problem, I tried to allow transparency in one of the windows and that made everything just look complete garbage.
Yeah. But I shall drop off and go have some food. Thank you for the stream today.
Yeah, thank you for the raid. And for the stream, and for shooting down the meteor.
Yeah.
And, yeah, I wish you a continued good time zone.
Yeah, I wish you all a continued good time zone.
And, I guess it's almost yogurt time, eh?
Well, I have tomorrow off, actually.
Ooh.
So, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe it's wild and crazy. But we'll see. I guess we're playing Farming Simulator on Saturday then.
Yeah, yeah. I'm up for it. I'm certainly up for it.
Yeah, I'll check if I have. I don't think I have anything planned, but yeah. We'll see you then, if not before.
Indeed, indeed. I guess probably on tomorrow at Aconites.
Oh, is it? Potentially as well.
Very high likelihood of that.
Yeah.
Alrighty, then. Have a good one.
Okay. Yeah, you too. Bye.
So, yeah, I guess I can just stay here in the open broadcasting. If someone wants to join me in voice, you are perfectly welcome. Just having a wee chat. So let's see where we were. Apparently there is feels like I'm on ice skates. Yeah. Okay, nothing here. Do I have dirt in here? I don't even have a bucket in here. That's an odd one. I don't even know where my car is. No, I don't want to open. I want to start. No, smart, start. And theoretically fill this up? Yes. Dude, where's my car? Here. Turn on the engine. What was turn on the engine? This. Turn lights on. There we go. And I kinda want... There we go. Parking brake. Hey. Oh, this is so going to be going really bad. engine off. Exit the vehicle. Yeah, I know. Oop. This feels really odd. Everything feels like I'm on skates. I don't like it. I'm not sure what's going on here. But at least it's looking good. Well, I hope it's looking good for you too. I guess I can... That's good. What's light and... Yeah. Yep. I have to turn on the generator too. Where do I turn on the generator? Whoops. Oh, finished saving already. There. And I guess I will have to turn on the water Bowser pump too. To get some water pressure down. Down to the washing plant? I think that's what the last thing I did. I reset up all this stuff. I think that should be good. So, let's see. Turn engine on. No, I, yeah, well, kinda, I can, I can place a spare bucket here. So when the thing is full, I can just switch them out quickly. That's probably a good idea too. The digger still has all its teeth. Good. Although I must say this always run feels A, weird, and B, like I said, like I'm on ice skates. I mean, I guess it's somewhat realistic. If you sprint like mad, you can't just stop on a dime. Left stick operator mode. Okay. Whoops. Was there a... Damn it! Oh, this camera will make me sick. The rating the camera doesn't... okay. I have to... now, okay. Things start coming back to me. Ounce gold nugget in the first bucket. Okay. I mean, you won't see me complaining.
Work.
We're good. Instantly 16 ounces of gold. Could probably turn the multi-stream thing off because, well, there's no multi-stream happening anymore. Let me quickly do that. Turn that off. And turn that off. But I have the feeling I kinda have to shift the digger around soon. I think that was part of the... of why I have the weird pumping. Exactly. Let's watch Zords eat in the other stream. I mean, Twitch has a category for social eating, so, or at least they had at some point. Not sure if that's actually still a thing. I hope it's not too dark on stream, because my preview window I mean I can't say if I can I Yeah, probably you should work by just buy a work light, yeah. So let's see. Filters. Add filter. The heck do I want? Color correction? No. Color key? No, not color key. Yes, I want to do that. Go away. Not this one either. Seriously, what filter do I want to add to the... I guess you will, for now, have to live with the fact that it's quite dark. Color correction. Okay, let's see. Ah, color correction. Okay. Ah, there we go. So this should be better, right? I mean, it will look completely shit Yeah. Yeah, it will completely look really bad once it's daytime again, but it's just 23 hours at the moment, so it will take quite some time until it's... until there will be light again. Bucket is 40%, okay. Ain't ye? I'm not quite running 60 FPS. So I guess streaming in 30 FPS isn't too bad. Probably a quite good idea, actually. Although you obviously lose out a couple of FPS. Although now I guess it's scene dependent. Because over here I'm getting stable 60. Well, more or less stable at least. I guess the question is, how much do we want to, how many buckets do we want to fill? Nope, the wrong button. I mean, this will be a lot of topsoil right now. So basically all of them, yes? Yeah, that's quite a lot. I mean, we filled one bucket now to about 60% or 70% now. Game? Hello? Oh. Accidentally pressed a little bit on the stick, apparently. Huh. Oh, day summary. Earned gold 47, and the old geezer took 12 of those ounces. So yeah, 75% of one bucket is filled so far. And like I said, this bucket won't be having much gold in it anyway, because I'm digging topsoil and, well, there's no gold in topsoil. Well, basically no gold. So I'm getting about 5% per scoop. That's good. So about two more scoops then. Yeah, I mean, it doesn't help that I'm not... Me no talkie good, you know? I thought that actually worked. Wait, it's telling you different stuff than... What I see? How rude. I mean, obviously, talkie is not really a word, so... It having trouble with that, I'm fine with. Smooth. Not at all, but smooth. No, yeah, I mean, that's my mumbling doesn't help either, obviously. Yeah, my mum doesn't help, yeah. Screw you. Nor your mum. Yeah. Obviously. Yeah, no, but it's... Yeah. Doesn't help that I guess I have a lot of gain on the microphone? Is it now? Book it. Maybe I'm actually not sure what I think I said it to British English, because that's probably the closest to what I'm speaking. Although there's still debate if I'm actually speaking English, so... Yeah, poor thing. I mean, it's a... It doesn't cost me anything, you know? It's just a plugin for OBS. And if it might help someone follow the stream, maybe with the sound off. I mean, if you're running closed captions... Or turning closed captions on... I think you are probably used to there being a lot of garbage. As in, if you have to rely on closed captions. And it's a funny feature. So. I wonder what it would do with Aconite and Snow streaming. With two people talking, you know? That might confuse the poor thing completely. And yeah, like I said, it's a free service. It's, I think, the Google API that's running in the background. So it will be quite good with some words and have trouble with others. Probably what I'm reckoning. I have actually no clue. That script was absolute garbage. There we go. Castle carpets? Yeah. Exactly, castle carpets. Who doesn't know all those famous castle carpets?
Do you think I'm cute, Private Pyle? Do you think I'm funny?
Sir, no, sir.
Then wipe that disgusting grin off your face.
Sir, yes, sir.
Thank you for the follow, Herbie. And welcome to the Patriots. And yes, that GIF does not work anymore with the soundbite, but the soundbite I had running before has background music in it. And I kinda did not want to get a DMCA claim for a sound snippet. Because, I mean, obviously that's how people listen to music, right? They go on random streams and hope to... have their favorite 2 seconds of a song running in some random alerts, right? That's how things work. Yeah, and because they happen so often, it's perfect, right? I mean, I'm still technically using copyrighted material. But it's since the DMCA bots are trained on music, not on spoken words, because that's probably hard to track if it's actually the... Yeah... But spoken word would be hard to force any DMCA claims on, because if I say a quote from any random movie, yeah. Hold on, how? Hold There we go. That's not a full bucket, but that's fine by me. Yeah, but scanning for video content... That might be quite tricky in to actually get any claims out of that, I would imagine. I mean, even the famous Google, YouTube algorithm has trouble finding unauthorized video bits. And yes, I know that's not this is not how fair use works, but you could in theory claim fair use. Shit, I can't see the I'm smart. I can't see the the bucket full level, but I guess it's about full. Yeah, of course. It's obviously just all is just a question of processing power, obviously. And to be honest, with quantum computers on the verge, a lot of things will change in the not too distant future. And Google would definitely have enough money, or Amazon, to run a couple of those. But it won't be a too big of a problem for DMCA claims at first, because, well, those things are prohibitively expensive, obviously. I mean, the problem is they can't claim the benefits or the money from the VODs or from the streams, really. The VODs never really were a problem with the music, because Twitch automatically muted the VODs. Hey, Zelvan. Yeah, we are done with Eco for now. Probably for some time, to be honest. And I decided to hop into Gold Rush again. So let me quickly pour a drink. Can we get this as ASMR? Let's see. Probably not. I don't think you heard anything of that. Ah, crap! Mobile wash plant has been damaged. I'm actually not. I don't think it's actually hardcore mode. No. So, and the question if how many buckets we will do is apparently one and a bit. But we can still wash the little bit we have. Holy shit, that was a lot of magnetite. I think this is the gold. No, I didn't dig all the entire washed hog pan thing. No, I couldn't be asked, to be honest. 1 ounce of gold. Eh, that's not too bad, really. For just such a tiny amount of dirt we had. Okay, in hard mode is done because you have to sit through hours and hours and hours and dig out all the stupid hog pen thing, eh? Well, at least it's some gold here. Turn this off. Oh, this pump has run out of gas probably ages ago. But I still wanted to run for the trader to fill. There we go. Jerry can is about half full, okay. I don't think it's worth taking the magnetite with me. So now climbing on top of this baby to screwdriver? Nope. Hyperinge? So what we can throw this in the bin. There we go. Come on. Go, fuel Bowser. Hold on, there's a fence somewhere around here. There it is. Oh, I bet that's not really in the bin. There we go. Do I happen to have one in stock? Probably not. Pump filter, mobile generator, cooler. I do have one in stock. How convenient. Almost as if I haven't had known that stuff like this will happen. That's the engine off. Yeah, and I guess so far the lighting isn't too bad. It's a bit washed out, man. Let's refuel the Jenny while we're here. That is one big fuel tank, apparently. Okay. Fair enough. So let's fire this baby up again. And fire this baby up again. Oh. Apparently I had two full buckets. Oh well. There we go. Yeah, okay. Now this is working again. Time to dig more dirt, eh? Yeah, but the game looks okay on stream, right? Not too badly blown out. The colors. I mean, I can turn off the filter during the daytime. I probably should. Come to think of it. Yeah, and it's only 5 in the morning, so. Not even fully bright now yet. But yeah, I just remembered you said earlier that we Goldman. There we go. Are we digging here? Not really. About one or two over. So somewhere around here. And I think I rented the machine. Although I can't remember, really. I mean, I prospected some. And it's really too bad. I really can't get over that to that square. It looks half decent. And here there's quite a lot of gold still in there. And I really can't remember what I was. I guess I'm saving up for the big wash plan. Although that kinda needs the... at least the dump truck. I would imagine... okay, not sure what my brain did there with my thumbs. I mean, obviously, just half a bucket, but... found bedrock. There we go, finally a good scoop again. Safe. And I wonder if I can pull some weird, stupid shit off. Like, throw the digger down the hole, throw down the wash plant into the hole. And basically dig my way out from there. I have a somewhat smooth surface down there, just due to the fact that, well, I shimmied the digger over at some point, apparently. Yeah. I mean, I can actually lower the wash plant down. I would just need to buy the chains for hook it onto the bucket, and then I could in theory probably place it somewhere around here. That looks like a somewhat even surface. Yeah, it does. It's quite a steep ramp, but it makes a ramp. Yes. Yeah, but that would lead to no... Whoops, that was a lot. And I did it again. Can't see the... The numbers. I mean, it's not a 100% filled bucket, but I can live with that, to be honest. Yeah, find a better place to dig. I mean, as far as I can remember, I should be loan free, so I could probably pick up a loan to... get the big wash plant going, although... I'm not... Oh, that was a pretty full bucket. Found even more bedrock there. So I guess I'm pretty much done with this place for now. That's me down in the hole. I have prospected things. Although I didn't find a really good hotspot. Although this over here is quite good soil. If I turn these off and that on... That's over there. That's really shit to reach. Nah, don't fall in again. I guess I could put the wash plan somewhere around here. Although I'm still not sure what this thing is about. Because I can't place anything here. So I could place the wash plant here-ish. Although that would need at least one more additional pump. Speaking of... Probably should turn off the machinery for now. When I'm... looking for things to do. I'm still fine pumping water into this big tank here. So that can continue. So let's see, I would need probably one pump around here. Can't get here through here. 2.5 or 3 or something. I mean, I should probably wash them and sell the gold and then see where I stand. Well, 2 and a bit. Yes, I stood too close. Hold on, I need the generator on again. And I need that pump up here on again. I mean, we're pushing in 21 and pulling out 0. So, we're good for now. Hey, need a game. Wow, 1/2 ounce of gold. I'm rich, boys. We are rich. I found my control again. Oh yeah, fucking rich, mate. Don't know what to do with all that money. And one of these buckets is mostly paid topsoil anyway, so basically no gold in it. Well, I guess that was a topsoil bucket. No, the other one isn't. Well, yeah, there's some gold coming. Well, 4 ounces. Whoop de doo. Well, that's not necessarily Twitch. That's the Google API. I think it's Google. No. Yeah. It's me. And to be honest, I don't know what other decent ABI I could use, to be honest. Only one I know is the, whoa, the Google API. Yeah, that sounds perfectly perfectly reasonable. Oop. Just pay someone to type it all out. Although that person would have to make do with just, I'd say, $2.50 a month. You can have one of the subs. Ooh! That would be actually fucking funny. Yeah. I mean, it would be. I don't know if you have seen the Joe Biden acceptance speech. But they obviously had a sign language guy in the corner. And I found it quite amusing that the sign language guy let's say translated the song lyrics too. Which, to be honest, irritated me a little bit. I mean, I can get music videos. I understand that. I found it odd in the acceptance speech. From Harrison Biden. That was an odd choice. Yeah. I mean, they did the whole thing. You know, the cheering, and because of a lot of people were there in their cars and were honking like mad. They were making the sign language for honking, apparently. Which is quite obvious what it is, because it looks like someone honking like mad. And they made, they basically translated fireworks going off. Which was, Hold on a sec. Am I hoarding gold bars? Yeah, yeah. Fireworks are quite obvious what's going on, but... Where the hell do all these gold bars come from? Yeah, I mean, that's 120,000 just right there. Did I miss something? As in, am I missing some random weird equipment? Did I just not... Yeah... That better be the best fucking hot dogs I ever ate. But yes. No, but seriously, I mean that alone is basically the dump truck. I mean, I need the same again for all this junk. Yeah, I mean, there's loose boxes. Yeah, okay. Although I need two of them, I think. Hold on, is that in the dick tube thing? Can I? Thank you, mouse. So yeah, I need a shaker, a chomel, duplex jig. So I need that one, I need that one, that's 30. I mean, technically, I don't need the conveyor and the hopper if I get the wheel loader. Then I actually can get away with 40. Well, 140. That's the generator, 140. Yeah. Yes, 140. 180, more 190. So I guess about 250,000 I would need, roughly. Plus obviously a lot of other equipment. I mean, what's the... How much was the dump truck again? 114. But these are so bloody expensive. But they make it so much easier. Because that means I can basically skip the front end loader. I already have the big excavator, if I'm not completely mistaken. Yeah, yeah. I mean, the bare minimum I need is the shaker, the trommel, the generator, the duplex jig, and a couple of these sluices. That's the bare minimum I need. Well, obviously cables, yeah. Yeah. Yeah, and I probably need a big pump. Yeah, true. Yeah, shit. Because I will need a lot of water. I mean, this is basically the same setup but with a D-Rocker. And two sluice boxes. Although this one wants two duplex jigs too. I mean, yeah, I guess it makes sense, right? The trommel has two exits. So I need two of these. And to not waste stuff, I need two of these. So 300,000. Engine on, handbrake off. So, let's see. How much loan could I get? I would have to make $20,000 each day just to pay off the loans. Yeah, nah. Yeah, I mean, that's... Possibly. I mean, I have to move the current setup anyway. Ooh, they improved the performance in here dramatically. good on them. Nice. I can now actually just walk through here without it basically crashing. They now have big transport crates. I mean, I could technically get the pump already. Oh no, I'm stuck. That allows for one of these splitters, which in turn would mean I can actually just fill the water bowser for later. Because I already know during summer the creek will run dry, so I need the water bowser filled. I mean, your work light would be nice, but so I'm not sure what's available over here. Tires, pistons. So much shit that can break. Yeah, I mean, I don't need spare parts right now. Hey, Meep. So I guess I will need at least one. One hose connector. I will need one more hose. Yeah, we shot down the meteor again. So all good. Nah, don't do it. Yeah. So the eco event is now basically done. I mean, the server is still up, so we can technically still play. But to be honest, after 50 days of eco, more or less non-stop, I'm kinda done with eco for now. So let's see. Should Shit, is this the blue or the yellow cables? Yeah, don't matter. Not that expensive. And I will need them anyway soon. Come to think of it, I think that's actually just a small hose that's used for the washer box. Yeah, the washing trailer thingy, Bob. Yeah. I mean, I will need the blue cables anyway, sooner or later. So, might as well buy them now. Although I don't need those. Yeah. Okay, yeah, this will be better done with mouse and keyboard. Loading all the junk into the truck. Yes, go in there, please. Nah. I guess that counts as in there. And yeah, we were just in town and dreaming about having a good setup. Which obviously will not happen anytime soon, because that's 350,000 or something stupid like that. And I actually would skip the... Skip the wheel loader if I can. And go directly for the... Just for the tip truck, the dump truck, and the conveyor thing. That would be perfect, but that's even more expensive. Wait, where's the trailer hitch on this? Shouldn't that have, like, a trailer hitch? I mean, I have a trailer hitch here, but... Oh, there it is. I mean, I should pull off the cables and all that first, but... And it's blue cables! Woohoo! Yeah, there's a lot of dirt to be dug, but... So, I now wonder if the... Okay. As expected, the the front end was towards the hole. Come on. Yeah, I'm not sure where to place the digger or the wash plant. Because, I mean, we are about around here. There's this, highlighted square we are standing basically right next to. And there is technically quite a lot of gold to be had here. With 300 and 250 ounces. So I kinda want to dig out these squares. I probably should put in the park break. Nope. Oi. Told you to turn off the engine. Thank you. Oh. Apparently I turned on the lights. There we go. Yeah, I guess this is acceptable. Fuck, 16% discount on the dump truck? Damn it. Although I'm not even sure if 16% is a good deal or not, but... sure does sound like a decent deal. No good. Hiccups. There should be a loading screen somewhere here. There we go. I mean, I could have the dump truck already for 69,000. No. It's completely useless for me at the moment. Yeah. But I would have the discount. Or the dump truck already. And I just saw I'm still putting out the timer for the eco event. Which is over now too. Can turn that off too. There we go. Yeah, would I though? Because I mean, yeah, the wheel loader is probably a nice machine. And in the TV show, they use a wheel loader for a lot, but not for the actual digging, because... Yeah. Yeah, but I guess I should look out for a different discount, like a discount on the power generator or something, or maybe the conveyor belts or something. You know, the thing is, I will have to buy it at some point anyway. I'm still just not sure if a discount of 16% is good and if it would be worth it right now, you know? I mean, obviously, it wouldn't be worth it right now, because I couldn't use it. It was just sitting around somewhere. Probably even just in storage, because I... it would just use space up on the claim. Huh. But... yeah, I guess so. That is a question for next time. I'm starting to get really naked. So many people around. Yeah, let's pop over to Trigger. How do I do this? There we go. Alrighty, thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed the first and the second part of today's stream, and yeah, the gold digging will continue now that the eco event and our eco playthrough are done. And on Saturdays, as long as Zords actually has the time to spare at the moment, we will return to Farm Sim and our Easy Peasy Derpcast again. So, yeah. Yeah, thank you. Thanks again for the photos and the watching and the resubs and all the good stuff. And yeah, let's pop over to Trigo. He's doing some Mad Max, you know, open box, open world sandbox. You know what the problem with sandbox games is? They are just that, a sand full of box. No, other way around. Back box full of sand, and that is coarse and gets everywhere. Alrighty then, have a good one. And see you on the other side. Doo-doo.